them, he dropped them. I dropped them. I'm dropping them. Woo! Man, I got some guys with me, man. They talking about, can we Google? I'm like, hey, come on, man. Stop it, man. 6ix9ine, I did one of your numbers. Really? Really, really? Oh, okay, Nunu. All right, see, now I know. Hey, heir apparent. Okay, hey, come on, y'all. It's Friday. It's the weekend. I see 6ix9ine. See. Calm down, guys. Calm down now. Don't make me call them people on your ass. Get up over there. You see them, man, I can't take their ass nowhere. Talking about Googling asses and shit. What's wrong with their ass? Chicago, it's the weekend, baby. Friday Night Live, straight from the South Side. Come on, let's boogie, damn it.
Let me lay it on the line. I got a little frigginess inside. And you know that the man has got to deal with it. I don't care what they say. I'm not about to pay nobody's way. Cause it's all about the dog in me. Mm-hmm. I want a freak in the morning.
That's my national anthem right there. It's just the Scorpio in me. You dig? I'ma be a freak. Man, please. See. This is hashtag ICOU family always, baby. And I love y'all. It's Friday night, damn it. It's the weekend. We made it. You dig? Shout out once again to DJ 6ix9ine and DJ Spider-Man for officially jumpstarting our contest, y'all. Woo! I hope y'all been listening. I hope y'all been calling in. Cause the clues been getting dropped and everything, dig? You dig? Come on! Oh yeah, y'all. Yes, I did, Spider. I said it out loud. I ain't ashamed to say it. Can't help myself. It's just in the blood. It's just in the blood. I don't need y'all help. Go sit down somewhere. Who told you to say that?
a groove slightly transformed. Just a bit of a break from the norm. Just a little something to break the monotony of all that hardcore dance that has gotten to be a little bit out of control. It's cool to dance, but what about a groove that soothes and moves romance? Give me a soft, subtle mix, and if it ain't broke, then don't try to fix it. And think of the summers of the past. Adjust the bass and let the Alpine blast. Pop in my CD and let me run a rhyme, and put your car on cruise and lay back, cause it's summertime. Sort of a buzz, but back then I didn't really know what it was. But now I see what happened is the way that people respond to summer madness. The weather is hot and girls are dressing less and checking out the fellas to tell them who's best. Riding around in your Jeep or your Benzos, or in your Nissan sitting on Lorenzo's. Back in Philly we be out in the park. A place called the Plateau is where everybody go. Guys out hunting and girls doing likewise. Honking at the honey in front of you with the light eyes. She turned around to see what you beeping at. It's like the summer's a natural aphrodisiac. And with a pen and pad I compose this rhyme to hip you and to get you equipped for the summertime. Set. Yeah, I got on sneaks, but I need a new pair. Cause basketball courts in the summer got girls there. The temperature's about 88. Hop in the water plug, just for old time's sake. Break to your crib, change your clothes once more. Cause you're invited to a barbecue to start at 4. Sitting with your friends, y'all reminisce about the days growing up and the first person you kiss. And as I think back, makes me wonder how the smell from a grill can spark off nostalgia. All the kids playing out front, little boys messing around with the girls playing double dutch. While the DJ spinning a tune as the old folks dance at your family reunion. Then 6 o'clock rolls around, you just finished wiping your car down. It's time to cruise, so you go to the summertime hangout, it looks like a car show. Everybody come looking real fine, fresh from the barbershop, a fly from the beauty salon. Every moment frontin' and maxin', chillin' in the car, they spend all day waxin'. Leaning to the side, but you can't speed through 2 miles an hour, so everybody sees you. There's an air of love and of happiness, and this is the Fresh Prince's new definition of summer madness.
Friday Night Live, they from the south side, y'all.
If you want some dinner, that's for you to decide. But as long as you ain't sipping, then you're doing it right. Cause together they go.
fool, don't be no